Hey, Waka, I'll race you to the bottom of the hill. Go! Hey, guys, this is Zazaleto. Welcome back to Final Fantasy. Last time, we saw Yuna summon the Aeon for the first time and become a summoner for real. This time, we'll be heading out on a journey, because we're heading to Luca alongside them. And I told you we were going to be coming through this area anyways. Oh! Oh, boy. Looks like we're getting into a fight right off the bat. Ah! He doesn't seem to be too tough, though. We can go ahead and do our spiral cut. Got it. First try this time. Let's go, Ulakira. Wham! There we go. That's how it's done. Ow. Jump. Uh-oh. Ow. Shit. Good dodge. This guy's tough. Tougher than I thought.
That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardian.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway.
Hmm.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Hmm.
Yeah, Kimari. Oh, I got some AP from that? Oh, I got a metal shield! Awesome! That's good to know, because I can go into here. And let's see, is it for him? Yes, it is. Defense plus 5%. We'll take it. Does anyone have any sphere level ups? Nah. And it looks like I didn't unlock Kimari to use just yet, which kind of stinks, but... I wonder how I get up there to that chest. Hmm. There's gotta be some way to do it, I bet. Well, we're just gonna continue for now. Yeah, Kimari's one of my favorite characters, just because he's so badass. Oh boy. Now that's an actual fight, right there, it looks like.
A flyer! That's your department, right?
True, true. But, why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of?
Ah, switching members during battle. Left bumper, eh? Yes, we can switch over to Yuna. And have her come into the fight.
Your first real battle. Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Summoning Aeons. Use the summon command to have Yuna call an Aeon to aid her in battle. Only Yuna can summon Aeons. Use it with the need for tough opponents. When Aeons take damage, their health decreases. Should their HP reach zero, they'll leave the battle and become unavailable for a time. Aeons recover HP at safe spheres. Yes, Yuna can summon Kira to the fight! She replaces... Kira ends up replacing all the other units on the field, but she's a powerful summon. Yeah, see, she has Sonic Wings, Black Magic, damage the enemy, delays its turn, interesting, and Black Magic, what Black, ooh, all the Black Magics, awesome. Alrighty, go ahead and attack. Only 19. Nah. Let's try Sonic Wings out, see if that's any better. Not too bad, delayed its turn a bit. But you also notice that we can see its HP. That's because Yuna's staff gives sensor. I believe that's basically the scan ability, but it always works. So as long as Yuna's out, we'll be able to see enemies' HPs. Let's see how firework does against it. Ooh, that was a lot better. I think we found the way to kill it. Looks like it's weak to magic, so we'll keep using fire on it. Yeah. Ah. No, not Sonic Wing. Fire! Burn it to death. I didn't even see what this enemy's called, but burn it to death. It is... Oh, Gerudo. Okay. Finish it off, Kira. What? That should have killed it. Oh, it has 66 HP. Well then, let's overkill it. Yeah, overkill. Only Yuna got AP from that battle. Nice. Ooh, we got a switch hitter. Something for Waka. Let's see what that does. Go to Waka. Ah, more strength. Awesome. And let's keep going. There's a safe sphere down there. Why is there a safe sphere down there? Can I get down? Oh, jeez. Looks like we're getting into another required fight because it's more tutorials.
Another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, birdie.
Dark attack, Waka. Boom. And now you can see it's blinded. Yep, it's been inflicted by darkness. Fire seemed to work on it pretty well, so Lulu, go ahead and use that. And if you look to the side, you'll see that Luna and Yuna have a ton more MP than Waka and Uli Kira does. That's because Yuna can use white magic. She already has Kira and Asuna. Oh, good, she has Asuna already. That's excellent. The only issue is I don't believe Yuna's attacks are all that strong. Yeah. We don't need to use Dark Attack on it because he's already blind, so go ahead and hit him, Waka. I think when it switches back over to Yuna, I'm going to have her swap out. Because I want to get Titus in the ears and get some AP. Or Uli Kira, I should say, not Titus. Jinx, lowers the enemy's luck. Ooh, interesting. Okay. Again, don't need to use Dark Attack because he's already blinded. Or Darkness for... I don't know why it's called Darkness instead of Blind, but eh, it's whatever. Go ahead and cheer, Uli Kira. Let's get everyone's attack and defense up. Oh, and he's no longer blinded, so let's go ahead and use Dark Attack. And yeah, as you can see, we no longer can tell what his HP is because Yuna's not out. Like I said before, sensors, how were we able to detect that before? But that's also why I want the scan command, because I don't want to have to rely on someone being out in order to know enemy's HP. I want to be able to go, boom, done, now we don't have to ever do it again. Ooh, and we got some level ups, one on Uli Kira and one on Yuna. And we got a magical Mog. Excellent, that's an equipment for Lulu. And it gives her magic plus 3, awesome. And let's go to the Sphere Grid now for Uli Kira. We can go ahead and move him even closer, but still not close enough. We need one more level before we can get Lancet. No, I actually want to stay here because I can go over to Yuna. And as you can see, she already has Asuna and Kira, which are her two basic abilities. That kind of annoys me that I don't have access to that because I don't have the bridges over there. Because watch, when I go to move, I only can move to one of the nearby ones. Yeah. Oh wow, and Lulu's even closer to Yuna. That's really close. So if I wanted to, I could have Yuna go over here and learn these spells instantly, and that would really help out if Yuna had some black magic. What's down here, though? No frost, no blaze, no shock, and no tide. Those might be really worth it to get as well. Let's go ahead and use, though. We can use an ability sphere here, and we get extract ability, whatever that does. Yeah. We also have a level 1 lock here, so we can't go that way to get steel. Which is Riku's abilities, because she was right here on the list. Wow, and she's right next to Uli Kira, too. Huh. So she can even get scanned really closely, too. That magic note might be worth it, but I'm going to have her move down and get these nullification abilities, I think. Because these are going to be really useful later on for saving our ass. And once again, oh, there's a chest down there. How do I get down there? Frustrating, not knowing how to get down there. But we're just gonna keep going, I guess. Yep, another battle. Ah, now we take everything in that we've learned. Uli Kira, attack the dingo. Kill it in one hit. You dodge from the condor. Whose turn is it, Waka? That condor is all yours, Waka. And Lulu, finish off that slime. Or the flan, sorry, they're not called slimes. And it's easy enough. Oop, and we got level ups on Waka and Lulu. Ooh, an S-Mog. Already another equipment for Lulu? The S-Mog gets distill speed. What does that do? It's an ability of some sort, so let's equip it for now. I want to see what that does. And we're going to go check out Lulu's skills. So I could have her get up into this tree, which would be interesting. Oh, there's extract mana. Extract ability and extract mana. What's down here? Looks like just ability. No abilities, but increases. Focus would be really good for her to get. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and move up here so that way she can get that ability, whatever that is. Because also using movement to get over here would be pointless since she has every ability over here already to begin with. And now we're going to move over to Waka, because now I can move him over to here. And we can get more stat increases for him. He gets another sphere to get more agility. Nice. Alright, let's keep going. I'm interested to see what these abilities that they have to you. Getting back into the jungle, it looks like. Is there anything over here? No? Okay. And you'll notice that this area looks a bit familiar. It's where we came from the beach. It's just that you can't go back up that way once you've gone down it. You got a save sphere, might as well use it. Everyone's here to see us off. Hooray! Now hurry up. I call first dibs on the ship. Oh, everyone's crying because they're gonna miss us. Yeah, it kind of stinks for Yuna because she's been here for the past 10 years, so she's leaving behind a lot of people to keep her journey as going on her journey as a summoner. Oh.
Goodbye.
Wait, I can control him during that cutscene? What? Seen that before. I can control Ulikura during the cutscene. Well, let's go off Crusade and head towards Kilika Port. Alright, I can't control him here. That was silly. I've never seen that before.
Boo.
Ulikura, what the fuck are you doing? Don't get any bad ideas, Ulikura. You're tempting fate. And your life. Lulu will definitely kick your ass.
To think of it, I haven't told you where we're going.
Good job, Walker.
First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luca. For that, though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs' victory, too, so you come along, yeah?
Of course.
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
That spaz out. Ugh. Let's see if we can't explore around here a bit, though. Maybe we'll find some nice treasure. right, nothing worthwhile in here. But what about up here? Oh, was there something over here? I wouldn't be surprised to find an owl bed primer lodge somewhere. Sure. No. Let's look down here, maybe? I wouldn't be surprised if an owl bed primer is hidden somewhere.
Ooh, fascinating clothes you're wearing.
Hello, sir.
Yeah! Filthy! Filthy! These won't sell. All me name's not Owaka.
Owaka?
Don't look like you got much money, either.
Wow, this dude.
I've no business with you. Out of me way!
Who do you think you are?
Owaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
Owaka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
Jeez. What a rude ass.
But someday... Say, lad, you wouldn't have a bit of gil to lend.
Yes. Ah, I can lend him some gil, eh? Well, let's do 500 for now.
I guess it pays to ask. Thank you kindly, lad. Fine seed money for the Owaka Merchant Empire.
Alrighty, whatever. Power room. Alright.
What the heck is that?
Chocobos!
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo?
Chocobos.
What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
La 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 la.
Oh, I knew it! Albed Primer Volume 3, Elzer Seas. Haha! I knew I was gonna find one around here. I'm glad I looked. Cause yeah, if you miss the Albed Primers, you might not be able to ever get them again. So it's good to always search around and look. Never know. And here's a chest. A remedy, ooh, nice. Oh, that guy's seasick. Ulikira! You don't just go kicking around people's things and stealing their luggage. You can keep getting potions from this? The fuck? Okay, I never knew about this. I'm gonna sit here for a bit and see how many of this gives me. Does it just keep giving me potions for free? I finally stopped. Damn, I think I got like 8 of them off that. That's really good. Wow. Let's go see the Crusaders over here, see what they have to say.
I'm not at liberty to talk.
Oh.
Restricted area.
Okay. Well, I'm just gonna save them. Lost some gil to paying to Owaka. Oh, whoops. Oh well. Lost some gil paying to Owaka, but that's alright. Well, let's go up here next. See if there's anything up here. There's nothing up here, just good view. There's only one thing left to do. Go talk to Yuna! Or, can I mess up the blitz balls? I can't, alrighty.
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood. I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter. You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter?
Lord Braska's daughter, eh? I was gonna talk to Waka.
So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
You just learned that he was the High
He's
Summoner!
The daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple.
Yeah, you dummy.
Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking In the imagination department.
Ouch, Lulu. Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, good. Now we can go talk to her ourselves. Oh, Kimari was just standing over there too, watching her.
The wind. It's nice.
Mmm.
That doofy ass expression. Alright, you two lovebirds, quit it. Quit it. Nope. Stop. Quit being idiots.
You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
You just met me. Why would you believe him?
In Xanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
And it comes full circle!
Jack. My father. His name is Jack.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Yeah, whatever.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin.
I'm sorry.
Something's not right here.
And never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But,
it's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Something suspicious here.
Yeah, but how would he get here?
Sin. Same way you did, dummy.
Are you not?
Exactly.
Kilika! We gotta distract it!
Our families are in Kilika!
Forgive us, Lady Summoner! Wait!
Oh boy!
And now it's a wild ride. Oh boy. Looks like we're getting right into a fight, too. Oh boy. More of these dudes. Haven't seen these guys in a while, and they look a tad bit different. Sin scales, already. Actually, that's a good way to start off the battle. Let's cheer. It looks like we got Kimari finally on our side. To use. I don't know if I want to use Yuna, though. Let's switch out for Waka. Just for the time being. Absorb HP and MP from an enemy. Ooh. Kimari, that's a pretty cool ability, though. You don't have your jump, it looks like. Unless if jump is your special, maybe. Ah, he almost can one-shot him. Oh, no. Gotta kill that middle one quick. Alrighty, that's done. Oh, Kimari almost killed him in one hit too, damn. Alrighty, those enemies are down. More gonna come? Yeah. Why not?
How many of these things are there?
The fin! Attack the fin!
Regular swords attack to not hit from a distance such as Sin's Fin. Attack these enemies using magic or Waka's Blitzball attack. Looks like we're gonna have to switch out some people then. Because, let's see if I can't target the Fin. There we go. Waka has a good throwing arm. Let's get Lulu out here. Makes one enemy drops. Ooh! That's what that does. That's incredibly good because that means Yuna has extract, ability, which means that she'll be able to steal ability spheres from them. Oh, I didn't check what Lulu's other ability that she has with the Moogle is. Damn. Unless if it's not an ability at all, I don't know. Uh-oh. That ain't good. That one's readying up to use spines. But we need to switch over to Yuna. Because Yuna has extract ability. Can I extract it from Sin? Out of range. Ah, it's a... Gotcha. Let me see if I can't do it on this one. Ah, it's a physical hit. Gotcha. See if I can't hit Sin. Blind Sin! Ah, he's immune to darkness. Damn. Uh-oh. Ooh, boy. I need to get Yuna out of there now. That ain't good. You can get mana spheres. I'm not really lacking spheres at the moment, but it's good to know that. It might be worthwhile to switch back to Ulicure or Kimari for Yuna. Uh-oh, the Fin's moving again. Just tugging us around. Yuna, switch you out for Kimari. And we're gonna go ahead and use Kimari to take out these dudes. I want to kill that one before you use spines, though. Ooh, Lulu's low on HP. How many potions do I have? I have 20 potions now, Jesus. Yeah, ooh, wow, she starts out with a really low base HP. 380? Ugh. Might be worthwhile to find some health upgrades then in the sphere grid for Lulu. Let's see, whose turn is it? Kimari's? Take out the flickering one. Nope. There we go. Alrighty, good. And we're gonna go ahead and incin. Thonk. Lulu Waka will focus down the fifth. It'll take some time, but we'll take it out. And Kimari will focus on taking out the Sin Scales. Sounds like a good idea. Oh, come on, Kimari. Shit. Ooh, thank God Lulu survived that. Jesus. Kimari's gonna have his turn before Lulu, so he can heal her. I'm not too worried about that, then. Attack the Finn. The Finn doesn't attack back, so there's no point in trying to heal now because when it's gonna have its turn. Alright, not too bad so far. It's dragging us around all over the place, though. Kimari, go ahead and use the potion on Lulu. He can get to Lulu. There we go. Walk his turn. Texan. Ooh, a crit. That's what I like to see. Take that guy out. You're not gonna get your flickering attack. But here comes some more. Finish him off, Waka? Ah, just short. Damn it. Good dodge, Lulu. Good dodge, Kimari. Awesome. Oh, finish this fight, Lulu. Hit that blasted fit. Oh boy. And it's gone. Somehow we survived Sin's attack. Oh, that's what he went down there. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Incoming Blitzball. Thonk. Waka's here to save you. Willikira, you have to live. He used an item. And we're back to the end of the living with no air in us somehow. Because we're underwater. Final Fantasy physics. But it looks like we got more coming at us. Oh boy, what the heck is this? Looks like we're getting into a long episode of Final Fantasy this time. Lots of exposition and more fighting. Let's see here, we got Sin Spawn, Achilles? I'm guessing that's what we wanted to attack. I wonder if I can dark it. Come on, work. Did it dark? Is it? Yes, it's good, it got blinded. Excellent. Actually no. Lilikira, use cheer. Because Waka and I are gonna need it. With no Yuna around, there's no one to heal our guys if they get low. Waka's out of MP, damn. And I don't think I have any ethers on me, so recovering his MPs is gonna be impossible right now. Miss? Yeah! Like, do I have any way of Okay. Yeah, I don't have any way of restoring mana at the moment. So it's just all about fighting this guy then. Blender. That doesn't sound good. Oh boy. Jeez. Both of them are getting a bit low. I might want to heal them on their next turns. Oh. Okay, there's just more Sin Scales coming back. Yeah, I gotta heal both of them. I don't want to have to risk being wiped already. That would suck. Yeah, he doesn't have any mana, so I can't blind him. Oh, more Sin Scales showed up. Ow. Ooh, nice crit. Ow, ow. Oh, Blender, no. They're low again. I think they'll be able to survive the Sin Scales. Hopefully I'm lucky. They won't kill anyone. Ow. Ow. And now we heal again. More Sin Scales showing up. No, Waka! Ooh. He lived at least, so that's good. But man, is he on a tightrope for HP right now. More Sin Scales. Things are getting a bit dire. Ooh, there we go. Beat him. Jeez. Talk about an explosive finish. Ooh, and everyone got an AP or an S level up. Nice, even Kimari, cool. Lots of spears, white shield and a blue shield, that's interesting. Uh-oh. Oh no! Kilika, look out! Oh boy.
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Your truth.